Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a Connects hand drill, but before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego Connects building videos, we do Lego building videos, we play videos, we also have another channel called PulsarTube Gaming. We do gaming videos that I know you'll enjoy, so let's start. First things first, we're going to get two of these. Like so. Wait, we need to get this, the green one instead. There we go. And then there we go, we're going to get one, two, three, and then up there, like so. And then now like that. Like that. So basically what you're going to need to do is get that like so, and get that there. There we go. And then next, you're going to get and there in fact is one missing. Okay. There we go, and go. And no. So I forgot this one blue one, so we can just quickly put that there, fix it again. And we're going to connect this one to here as well. Now you can put this aside. Like that. There we go. And here we have the finished hand drill. There we go. Here it is. Oh, there we go. Here we have it, and now we can just like spin it around like that. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.